Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. Well, one of the country's oldest Pacific organisations celebrated its 40th anniversary last weekend. Pasifika Inc. stands for Pacific Allied Women's Council inspires faith and ideals concerning all.
Now, the group marked their 40th at their annual conference held this year in Porirua.
It's the song they've been singing for over four decades. The words written by the founder, the late Eletino Paddy Walker, formed the foundation of many friendships that's lasted years.
Pasifika to me is the organisation that have bind us all together as women from the Pacific.
Well, the reason why Pasifika was thought to be established to help our own women, especially those with children, to try and understand their part is important. Whether they speak English or don't, go along. There's always someone who has a sympathetic ear.
I think we've done a lot for our women to help them gain confidence, and particularly in areas where our women just veered away from political issues and taking part in politics.
Pasifika started in 1976 and was set up to help Pacific women living in New Zealand and trying to adapt to a new way of life.
It's clear that we don't have the same need that women had back then, but we still celebrate the connectedness and we really enjoy it. One of the things we've talked about is having a louder voice for Pacific women on issues of national significance. We feel probably we're not really in the wider conversation about what's happening in New Zealand. We have picked up the family violence issue as something that we want to work on in branches.
And it's a theme that's resonated with the young ones.
I heard about it, I was like, oh, it's about family violence, so I wanted to be part of it to like lower down family violence that's been going on around everywhere.
I think it's a good organisation because it gives me exposure as well as other people here to see what happens or what we can do around our Pacific community.
Women have that fear of not talking about it because of what other people are going to think, and that's why I think this organisation is so great, because everyone's talking about it, like the problem is being confronted, and I feel like that's what we've needed for a really long time, because everyone's just pretending it's not happening when it's happening right in front of our faces.
As the candles blow out on this milestone birthday, the hopes are Pasifika doesn't fade, but rather continues to shine for decades to come.
I'm just hoping that we'll be able to even encourage younger women, you know, to join the organisation. We need to have them to keep it going.
I want them to share their expertise, their level of education to encourage this organisation to continue to grow and bring on the younger ones.
Yeah, so we can help not just here but everywhere around the world.
And I just hope for the next couple of years that more young people join and see what it's like and adapt to everything that everyone's gone through and just take it and use it in their own lives.